viewers, welcome to my channel The Entertainment Pub. This video is about the top 10 upcoming Hollywood movies in July and August. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon to get the notification for the upcoming videos. Please like the video so I can get the motivation to entertain you with some more good videos. One of the most awaited movies of this year is Tenet, which is written and directed by Christopher Nolan, one of the best directors of all time in Hollywood. The actors are John David Washington, Robert Pattinson, Elizabeth Debicki, Dimple Kapadia, Michael Caine and Kenneth Branagh. The storyline is yet not exposed, but from the trailer it is seemed to be a time-traveling spy movie, although the detail is not confirmed. Whatever the story is, Tenet is going to be a blockbuster movie like Nolan's other movies. Being a Nolan's fan, I am eagerly waiting for the releasing of the movie. There is a rumor that Pattinson is playing a villain-type role, though not confirmed. This movie is a co-production between the UK and the USA. Nolan took more than 5 years to write the screenplay. The movie has been shot in Denmark, Estonia, India, Italy, Norway, the UK and the USA. After delayed twice, finally Tenet is all set to be released on 12th August. Written and directed by Jared Bush and Christopher Renz, Antebellum is an upcoming horror film. A successful author, Veronica Hanley, finds herself trapped in a horrifying reality and must uncover the mind-bending mystery before it's too late. In the trailer, it is very difficult to discover the actual story because the two different time periods are shown simultaneously. One is modern and the other is medieval. The time travels from a modern time writer to a medieval slave girl. There is also a little mysterious girl in the trailer. So like us, Get Out, this movie is not merely a horror movie but also a suspense thriller. The film stars Janelle Monáe, Mark Richardson, Eric Lang, Jack Huston, Kiersey Clemons. It was scheduled to be released on 24th April. However, due to COVID-19, now it is going to be released on 21st August. James Dorsey's directorial debut film Made in Italy is an upcoming film about father-son relationship and selling a house which they inherited from his late wife. A bohemian London artist and his estranged son return to Italy to make a quick sale of the house. They disappoint after visiting the once beautiful villa in a state of devastation. Father and son start repairing, but inexperienced, both face some difficulties and try to seek some help from the locals, including a young woman who quickly captures the attention of the son. Mending with the house, father-son relationship also starts to restore. We will see Liam Neeson as father and Michael Richardson as the son. In most of his movies, Liam plays a family person and a beloved husband of years further to protect his children. From the trailer, it can be guessed that the character will not be different for Liam. Made in Italy is scheduled to be released in the USA on 7th August. Greenland is an upcoming science fiction disaster film directed by Rick Rumenwald. It stars Gerard Butler, Morena Baccarin, and Scott Glenn. Scientists discovered that fragments of a comet will hit the Earth in a few days and will likely to cause the destruction of humankind. The only hope is to take shelter in a group of bunker in Greenland. So the movie is about the protagonist's attempt to get to the shelter. Director Rick Rumenwald previously worked with Butler in Angel Has Fallen. So this movie is a second time collaboration of Butler and Rick. The writer of the story is Chris Parling. The movie is going to be released on 14th August. Written and directed by Jessica Swell, Summerland is a dramatic film. It is Jessica Swell's directorial debut film. The plot is during World War II. An English woman played by Gemma Arterton, who is also a reclusive writer, lives a solitary life. One day she opens her front door and finds that she has to adopt a boy who is also an evacuee due to London Bridge. At first, she doesn't accept him, but eventually she finds a common thing between them. It's an emotional story of love's endurance in trying times. Besides Gemma Arterton, there are Gugu Mbatha-Raw, Penelope Wilton, and Tom Courtenay. It is going to be released on 24th July in the UK and 31st July in USA. Romola Garai's directorial debut film Amulet is a horror genre film. Previously, she appeared in British movies and series. This story is about an ex-soldier living homeless in London. He is offered a place to stay at a decaying house where a young woman stays with her dying mother. Eventually, a feeling of love grows inside him for the young woman, along with a feeling of fear and doubt grow about her mother and the house. He feels something is wrong with the mysterious mother. This movie has got R rating due to strong violence, bloody images, a sexual assault, and nudity. It is going to be released on 24th July. Russell Crowe acted movie Unhinged is set to be released on 31st July in USA. A divorced single mother is stalked, threatened, and blackmailed by a mentally unstable stranger after a road rage confrontation at the red light. Russell Crowe has gained some weight for playing the character and looking like a terrific man who is full of vengeance. Other actors are Karen Pistorius as the single mother, Gabriel Batman, Jimmy Simpson. This film is scheduled to be released internationally on July 17 in the UK, Europe, Australia, Asia, and Latin America. Written and directed by Natalia Krinsky, The Broken Hearts Gallery stars Bad Education and Blockers actress Geraldine Vishwanathan and Stranger Things actor Dekri Montgomery. A young girl and art gallery assistant has a habit to collect things from her past relationships. Recently, she is dumped by her boyfriend. Coincidentally, she meets a young man and together they create the Broken Heart Gallery, where people can keep souvenirs from the past relationships to start a new journey. Natalia's directorial debut is this film and Selena Gomez is one of the executive producers. Other co-stars are Molly Gordon, Utkarsh Ambudkar, Suki Waterhouse. The movie is set to be released on 17th July. Rosamund Pike and Sam Riley-Gusted biographical movie Radioactive is based on the novel Radioactive, Marie and Pierre Curie by Lauren Redness. The film is about the life and work of Marie Curie, meeting her husband, discovering polonium and radium, death of her husband, and her affair with colleague Paul Langevin. It was premiered at Toronto International Film Festival in 2019. It was scheduled to be released on 20th March and 24th April in the UK and USA respectively, but was delayed to 24th July due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Blackwater Abyss is an upcoming thriller-adventure movie where a group of four friends go to explore an underground cave in the forest of northern Australia. A tropical storm comes, the cave starts to flood, and the group find themselves lost and trapped inside the cave. In this situation, they discover themselves surrounded by a pack of hungry crocodiles. This movie is directed by Andrew Trockey and will be released on 7th August in USA. Jessica McNamee, Luke Michel, Amalie Golden, Anthony J. Sharp, and Benjamin Hodges are casted in the movie.